an exercise ride. There's an update. You got a little bump in the arm. A little fall I had about a year ago. And it's actually formed, and we're getting the bump removed pretty soon. So this video you won't see for a little while, until after I've already had the surgery. So this should be good news at the end of the video. A lot of bikes out today. A lot of e-bikes and bicycles, everything. It's not supposed to rain today. I don't know. The sky looks pretty bad. tank running across. Pick up the car that was racing behind me. First time going this way on the bike. There is a sidewalk, but it's very narrow. Playing sports ball. I say hole. Wow. To the left, to the left. People, you can do it. I don't have a stop sign. I think you have to wait for me, but Yeah, I guess you make your own rules. I do have a water pack today. Thought I forgot it, but I brought it. Outrageous stunts today. Well, that was strange. It was daytime, now it's nighttime. And it's a week later. It's like we time traveled. The 1 week after the arm surgery. Bump is gone, it's benign. And we're back on the e-bike. Well, let's finish this ride. In style. I was. remind people, like, hey, you don't have the light yet. So it's like midweek, and it's cool temperatures, so there's like no real party vibe down here. A lot of places are closed, I guess, on Tuesday nights. Not sure what they're doing. That pedestrian's blocking them all though. Guy's on his phone. Glass everywhere. I'm gonna take the safer way home. State building was looking pretty good. I don't know if we can see it from here. There it is. I hope nobody's catching up to me because I'm doing the speed limit. And that means they're speeding. Now, I'm gonna cruise speed here. Right, turn on red. Now the Empire State Building is fluttering white, like sparkle. It must be 9 p.m. Hey Google, what time is it? Didn't you hear me? Hey Google, what time is it? Okay, it's not picking me up. All right. See the Phantasma lights up, it's working. We got the wheel light. So we're gonna make this a medium ride, since it's nighttime. Now, a week later. Watch out for pedestrians here. Suddenly materializing. Crosswalks. We're in between. Pedestrians crossing, you gotta let them go. just like I had my left arm that needed patching up, I had my left crank coming loose. So I fixed that with some Loctite. Probably a strip bolt. Possibly a strip bottom bracket. It feels solid now. The bike felt good all night. Very sure pedaling. I believe that's going to be the ride, and that's going to be the vlog.